today's survival, I'm going to be showing you how to put a flag on a sailboat. Because I actually was wondering, I got this a while ago, and I want to put it on my sailboat, except I didn't really know how to. Now I do. I'm going to tell you guys how. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is untie the knot holding the top of your sail to the top of your mast. So I'll do that. Okay, I have taken it out. And you want to be really careful with the side of this rope, because if it falls out of the pulley up there, then you'll have to probably take your whole mast down and redo it, because it's really hard to get something to reach up that far to put a rope back through a small pulley. So make sure you do not lose that end. Now you're going to take the end of the lead rope that goes to the top, put it through the holes in your flag. Mine is small, so it only has two holes, except some have three, one in the middle. So, yep, you want to do that? Alright, now I have threaded it through. You can see how I've done it here. It goes through, behind the back, and in. Now, you're going to take whatever rope is left on the end and tie it to your thing that holds it to the top of the sail. And I'll get back to you. Okay, the sail is completely on. It looks pretty cool. Keep it if you like, whatever flag you got. If you don't, take it off. It's fine without a flag. It just makes your sailboat look cooler and more official if you have one. The only bad thing I can think about with having a flag on your sailboat is that however the width of your flag is, that is, how should I say this? That is rope, that is space that you won't have your sail up. If the flag wasn't here, my sail would normally go up to where the flag would be here. But now that I have the flag, my sail would only go up to here, so it doesn't go up as high. But it makes it look cooler, so. Fair trade.